How to trade with piglins in Minecraft. Ready, set, go. Piglins are one of the new mobs introduced in the 1.16 update. They spawn at a light level under 11 with 8 hearts. They usually have a crossbow, a golden sword, or a piece of golden armor with them. They're incredibly hostile towards the player unless the player is wearing a piece of gold, such as these gold boots. To trade with the piglins, you need gold ingots, which you can get from mining in the overworld and smelting in a furnace, or by mining gold in the nether and combining the little gold pieces into a crafting table in order to make a gold ingot. In order to trade with a piglin, simply throw the gold ingots on the ground. The piglins will pick them up and examine them for 6 to 8 seconds. Once they do, they'll drop a random item on the ground. To see what kind of items you can get from trading with piglins, refer to the Minecraft Wikipedia page for the full list of what items can be found and the percentage of finding those items. Keep in mind that child piglins do not trade. They'll simply pick up your gold and run away with it. And that's how you trade piglins in Minecraft. If this video helped you out, please leave a like, and if it really helped you out, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.